To see something lovely and ugly and simultaneously make you feel like you wanna punch it, love it, and lay with it. I stand there watching the tourists view it and hate on it. And young kids mess up the artifacts and they playing it. And really, once the structure became something to profit from, the Mike Tyson mansion's the prototype when your pocket's done. You looking at the Joneses so focused, like yo, I'm copping some cars, cribs, jewelry, a trophy wife, and a pile of guns. Wow, sometimes I marvel at the moving ceilings. Artists keep on reaching labels, act like Marvel super villains. Been locked in 10 years, no shine. I just step back and admire the design. Yeah.
Mess, a broken angel of sorts, good intentions on our foundation with no choice but the floor plan. Look, promising, focus on profiting rather than keeping seeds blossoming. Mind boggling how they remodeling. My God, only wish they made our children as brilliant as this facade. Hard not to be amazed by the maze we got here. Reach the next level, no clue how you got there. When the occupiable space is overcrowded, you feel somebody detached. Can't wait to get about it. It all is part of the site plan. Some people feel about this. That of the white man, we help build. Ain't teaching shit at home, but never miss a dig on the job. Built with brittle stone, eventually things fall apart. The structure of you will slowly become ruins in time. But for now, just admire the design.